Galchenyuk now works his way up top. Played across. Here's Ekman Larson. Galchenyuk drives. Saved by Butler. He got the rebound to Onyekwe.
What a sequence. Incredible save first by Blackwood on the rebound from Chychrun.
One-timer by Galchenyuk. Opportunity there for Chychrun. Just couldn't elevate that puck over the right pad of Blackwood.
J.T. Compton winds across the line for McKinnon. In, shoots, pad save, rebound. Oh, and it's tough by Crawford. Takes it away from Compton on the rebound and keeps the game scoreless.
Big save by Crawford as he did the splits, and a follow-up shot by Compton is into the glove of Corey Crawford. Magnificent save there by Crawford to keep the score where it is.
And J.T. Compton was that close to having 5 goals in 5 games versus the Chicago Blackhawks.
Michael Grabner. Richardson from tying the game.
Oh, man.
Oh, my.
Everything but a goal.
And that save on Michael Grabner was spectacular. Watch this save. I mean, you talk about hanging in there, and then another chance, 2-3 saves on the situation, and then it hits Brock Nelson, who's standing there.
An open lane for Jacob Slavin to walk in. He got a shot. The rebound was there, and a glorious opportunity for Jordan Staal, and Carey Price has come to play tonight.
Jacob Slavin taking advantage of a line change, creates the rebound, and Jordan Staal gets to it, gets it right between the eyes. Dazes Price for a second, but it's his club position, which was picture perfect.
In for Como, he'll drop it back, shot to the short side, rebound, couple of saves, rebound, oh, and Mark Scheifele saved a goal.
That is absolutely scary how Mark Scheifele so calmly batted that puck out of thin air. This is magical. Are you kidding me? He has such poise, and he meant to do that, folks. Amazing how he saved a goal, 3 chances against. The first 2 saves were made from Hellebuck, and the third one, and maybe one of the best ones in the last month, was made by Scheifele.
To center, Brett Kulak now, Arturi Lehkonen back for Domi, a chance, what a save, a couple of times, McElhinney.
No, you're not technically playing against the other guy that's way at the other end, but you know everything he's done. And after Domi knocks this thing down, what a save. Quickly finding the post with his skate and therefore his pad on. Max Domi, who had 3 points last night, that's a super stop.
So we confirm 35 in red is ready to go. McKinnon, he's got a breakaway.
Save, rebound, save by Bishop. Not once, but twice.
McKinnon's in all alone. And Ben Bishop just says, no, you don't with the glove, and no, you don't again with the pad. 2 elephantine stops on one of the best snipers in the game.
Puck comes back to Petrangelo, shooting, deflected in front. Sundqvist fires, stopped by Vasilevskiy. What a save there, as Sundqvist thought he was looking at an empty net.
Watch this last chance. It hits McDonough, I think, in front of the net. The rebound comes right to Sundqvist, and you got to take a look at the save. Watch Vasilevskiy. He tracks the puck, doesn't know where it is for a second. How about that for a stretch of the left leg and a cat-like reflex to get his left side over there?
He won at the end of the first period. Here's Scheifele on the back door. Wide open net, and what a save by Rinne! Absolutely fabulous. Oh, my goodness. Pekka.
Just incredible. The guys are just leaving him out there, and he just battles to make that save. That was a sure goal he just took away from Blake Wheeler. Just goes into a half split, throws his left leg out there and gets a toe on.
Nick Leddy opens up, looks for a trailer. It's Matt Barzell. Everly waits, and a diving save by Price as he left the left leg out there.
Was that ever a brilliant save? Jordan Everly tried to outweigh him, and Carey Price with the left toe, a yoga move out of the air,